हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे टॉपिक इलेक्ट्रॉन मोमेंट इन ऑर्गेनिक रिएक्शंस, इट मींस ड्यूरिंग द ऑर्गेनिक रिएक्शन हाउ कैन इलेक्ट्रॉन मूव वन कंपाउंड अनदर कंपाउंड या वन आयन टू अनदर आयन। मोमेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इन ऑर्गेनिक रिएक्शंस कैन बी शोन बाय द कर्व्ड एरो। कर्व्ड एरो मींस लाइक दैट, it is electron where is the that moving and where they are moving, understood? And to show the cleavage in position of pair of electrons, curved arrow start from the point from where an electron pair is shifted and is ends at a location to which the pair of electron they move. It means electron to show change in the position of a pair of electrons, curved arrow start from the points from where the electron pair is shifted and it ends at a location to which the pair of electrons may evolve. Like here example, here suppose electron from moving here to here, first here are the double bond and here is also single bond, but that arrow start from that point and end is the that point. It means electron moving from here to here, so that's why that is here are that side, it means that is the right side and that is left side. It means electron moving from left side to the right side, so arrow showing also from left side to right side. So here also it is then due to the moment of electron, the left side is the single bond and right side is the double bond. So it means they are showing the electron move from left side to the right side. It means from pi bond to adjacent bond position, from pi bond to adjacent position, that electron are moving from pi bond to adjacent position bond position, right? Second, here also the electron moving from here to on the that wire on the compound. So it means now here are double bond, right side double bond. I have only single electron will be here. So then now here one bond is single bond is right side and single bond is left side, and one pair of electron over the compound, yeah, on the compound, right? From electron from pi bond to adjacent atom, there is the one pi bond and one single sigma bond, so that electron from pi bond to the adjacent atom, then that is the atom, yes. So that's why there is one pair of electron, right? Now next condition, right side and left side both side are the single bond and electron moving from atom to adjacent bond. So due to moving of electron atom to adjacent bond, here are left side is the single bond and right side are the double bond. Due to moving of the electron, it means electron from atom to adjacent bond position. Yes, moment of single electron is indicated by a single barbed fish hook means for catching a fish, make a hook like that structure, only like means like that, like one side bend like that, that is called a hook like structure, yeah, fish hook for catching the hook. Yes, ये फिशरमैन यूज दैट टाइप ऑफ द हुक फॉर कैचिंग द फिश, सो दैट इज कॉल्ड ए फिश हुक या बार्बर, राइट? एंड या हाफ हैंडेड कर्व नैरो यानी फिश वन साइड एरो कर्व वन साइड कर्व, ओके? सो नाउ हियर देयर एचओ या ओएच, देयर इलेक्ट्रॉन आर मूविंग फ्रॉम ओ टू द सीएच3, एंड ऑल्सो दैट इलेक्ट्रॉन मूविंग फ्रॉम single bond to the adjacent atom. So is equal to CH3OH. CH3OH electron moving from OH to CH3, and also that electron moving from adjacent bond to the atom, adjacent atom, bond to the adjacent atom. Yeah, that's why here is bromine have a negative ion. Now here they have a fish hook. Yeah, we can see also single barbed arrow like that. Half-headed carved arrow, CH3 and Cl. So and that bond, that is single bond. So electron, one electron from move from the on the that atom, it means CH, and one electron on the Cl. So that's why they will form a CH3, it means one electron, and Cl also one electron. Okay, so that is called a also moment of the electron moment on the organic reaction. So due to that also moment electron and moment of electron also, so it so also also how changes in bonding occur, due how changes in bonding occur due to the electronic redistribution, because there is the also going on a redistribution. Here is also going on a redistribution of the electron on the changing of a bonding, right? And that reaction, so that is called a electron moment in organic reaction. And always due to the moment of organic reaction, reaction take place. So in this video we have explained the electron moment in organic reaction. I hope you have understand about the electron moment in organic reaction. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel, and also share, subscribe, and comments and like also. Thank you.